This is your favourite station.
24 hours a day, Wave Radio.
I'm here sitting with Mike Musso from W3L, Worldwide Wrestling League, who are coming up to up north for the Northern Tour 2017. How's it going, Mike?
I'm good, Billy. I'm good. How are you?
I am not, but I'm excited. I've been to this tour since 2012, and I'm so excited to come back to see you guys again.
Excellent. We're excited to be heading up there.
Excellent. Well, that's moves on to my first question, which is perfect. Are you excited to return back up north for the Worldwide Wrestling League's annual Northern Tour?
Yeah, it's always fun. I mean, obviously, we get to see the country travelling up and down, and I know it's probably cliche to say, but you're going to talk about the scenery when you go up there. Not that we get to see much of it, but it's a very nice part of the country, and the wrestling fans that come out to our events when we're up in the Highlands are always very enthusiastic, and we always look forward to coming up there and seeing everybody.
Fantastic. So for someone who hasn't been to W3L before, who might be up north here and has just got into wrestling, what would someone expect when they attend a W3L event?
Our events are very suitable for everybody, and bring the kids along. If you're a wrestling fan, you'll enjoy it as well. Lots of big live personalities you'll see competing at the events, and we just want people to come along and have a good time.
So,
cheer your favourites. If you don't like somebody, boo them, and make as much noise as you like.
That's what I love about the W3L shows. It's just totally family friendly. One character that I enjoy, that I'm hoping to get a wee bit of a scoop for. We know that Debbie Sharp and Emily Hayden are going to be battling. We know you're going to be there. Is the Bulgarian Baker going to be around?
I've heard that he is currently en route to the UK from his native Bulgaria. My understanding is that Bulgarian Baker will be making an appearance at the events in the Highlands this year.
Well, if that's not a reason to buy a ticket, I don't know what is.
I've heard he's putting a little bit of weight. It might be a more powerful, formidable opponent this year, because he trimmed down. And I was speaking to somebody that had done a tour of Europe and actually ran into the Bozidar and said he's really beefed up. So that'll be interesting. I don't know if I'll get in the ring with him or not, but I've heard he's aiming to be a bona fide heavyweight.
Well, I mean, he's perfect everything else, so it just makes sense.
Anyway, with all the bread and everything.
Absolutely, yeah. There's plenty of bread based puns, but I'll leave them for the Elgin show, because I don't want to waste them all just now. I'll use plenty of them, much to my friend's chagrin. So, what makes W3L different? Why should folk be going to the shows coming up north?
It's just a unique matches that you wouldn't necessarily see at other events that visit the area. Some of the guys haven't been up that way before, and you'll get to you can see our show every week on W3LNetwork.com. W3L Wrestling Showdown, so you can kind of have a look at the type of the sort of environment that you're going to expect to see if you come out to any of the events that are coming up this weekend. You can follow us every week, and after the tour, you'll probably see a few of the matches that you saw live turn up on that show as well.
Perfect. That was actually what I was moving on to. Where can we find W3L online?
Our main website is W3LWrestling.com. For tickets and find out information on our events, but I think that the website somewhat serves as a kind of hub to link to everything else that we have going on now. Obviously, we're very interactive on social media, and it links to our Facebook page, our Twitter page, and of course the YouTube channel, the W3L Network, which we have a brand new match out every week. I believe this week there's two matches. There's a heavyweight championship match and a women's match that was released on this week's episode of Showdown. So there's always lots of stuff going on with W3L Online.
Excellent. So before I tell everyone where we'll be able to see you this coming weekend, what do you say to those that are on the fence about buying a ticket to any of the Northern Tour events? What would, if you saw anyone on the street that wasn't too sure, what would you say to them?
Well, just come along. You'll have a good time. You know what you're getting when you buy a ticket to see CW3L. Our events have been very popular for a long time, and we always get great feedback. And if you're unsure, have a look at it online. If you're thinking about bringing the kids along, go on our website, check out some of the videos. I'm sure the kids will jump at the chance and say, yeah, that's something I want to go and see.
Perfect. Right, so let's get the tour dates in. So June 30th, I'm not going to be at that one. Wick Social Club, doors 6:30 p.m, bell 7 p.m. You can get tickets at Social Club and the Flower Patch. July 1st, you've got a double header. Ullapool Village Hall, doors at 12:30 p.m, bell at 1 p.m. That's Parlettes you can get from Ullapool. Dingwall at Town Hall, doors 7 p.m, bell 7:30. Get tickets at the Leisure Centre. And July 2nd, conveniently enough, my birthday, which I haven't told anyone much. Bishop Mill Hall at Elgin, doors 1:30 p.m. and 2 p.m. is the bell. You can get tickets at Sound Division and on W3LWrestling.com. We've got a discount code if you're listening on Wave Radio right now, or if you listen to Wave anywhere. You can get a 20% discount code using the code WAVE, which is a great deal. £13 general admission, £11 concession, £37 for a family ticket. Easy as that. No one should be missing out on this show, I don't think. But thank you very much for taking the time to speak to us, Mike. I'll see you on Sunday.
Yeah, looking forward to seeing you and everybody else up there, really.
Perfect.
Thanks for having us on.
Excellent, thank you.
This is your favourite station.
24 hours a day, Wave Radio.
Every Wednesday from 7:30 p.m. till 9 p.m, the midweek party begins with Billy on Wave Radio Hostel and Community Radio. You can get in touch with us and get your requests in at midweekparty@waveradio.org.uk. Join us. Have a great time. We're going to play some cheesy hits and some classics from the early 90s, late 90s, early noughties, and everything in between. If you've got a song you want to hear, an earworm that you think that you must get out there, get in touch with us, midweekparty@waveradio.org.uk, and join Billy's Midweek Party.
This is your favourite station.
24 hours a day, Wave Radio.